Okay, hello everybody. This is gonna be Spectre gameplay. Just the kills and some of the exciting parts. I'll try to get in whatever I can. So this is my first time recording face cam and everything. I don't know if I'm doing it right. I just really hope I'm doing it right. So let's go. Let's do this. Alright, so this is the test recording. Let's see how this goes. Started off. I'm not live commentating because my internet's pretty slow. I don't know if it's the internet or the laptop, but yeah, it's really slow and I start lagging and stuff and I just can't play. So yeah, so I just thought I'll try this out. Let's see how it works out. Yeah, so right now, concentrating on getting last hits. Yeah, I'll skip forward to the kills. See how we do that. Somewhere around here.
Whoa, look at it go!
Yeah, so this is where we start off. Get my face boots and yeah, no, not as yet. I guess not as yet. But yeah. We're going for the kill right now. I think this guy helps me out. It's Doctor. Big reason. This guy's a noob. This Cody's a noob.
First blood.
Yes.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Trying to get as much farm as I
Dyer's
can.
Middle.
I think here's when I go for another kill. Yes, okay. Somewhere here. I don't know, I'm not too sure. So, yeah. That's when everyone's following him, yeah. Boom. Get this bitch. sorry for being so retarded. No, damn, it's not a kill. Such a dumbass. I think Invoker goes in.
That Radiant's move. Middle tower is under
Maybe
attack.
Invoker. I'm kidding, it's pretty freaking awesome. Did a good job. Why is that stuck there? Hopefully I get better. Hopefully. No, it's just farming. This is boring. Am I gonna go for it?
Dyer's top tower.
Yeah, I guess this is where we get the kill. That's so sad. I guess sacrifice his life for me.
My
one last bitch.
Ritual.
This is a good man. This is a good man. Slinks. He's a big dick. Boss Invoker.
Dyer's structures.
Let me see the shit. He's pretty
Dyer's
good. He's not that bad.
Dyer's top tower is under attack.
I like abusing our players. It's so fun.
Dyer's top tower.
Yeah, but he's attracted a lot of attention. Because everybody wants to get a piece of this now. Everybody. I hope they're gonna get shit. Okay, yeah, they do get shit.
Dyer's middle tower is under attack.
They're all following me, which is not a good idea.
Oh, I'm dead, yeah.
That's my first dead.
Leaving
Sucks.
So soon.
Sucks. Part though, this part's pretty awesome. Yeah, this part's pretty cool. I mean, it kills him, but. Yeah. Get him back. You ain't getting away with that bitch. Nope. Sorry. And then I get this guy as well. So, it's even better. I'm okay. That's fun. See, this build that I go for, I mean, my cousin suggested it. 15 years old. He's damn good. Check out his morphling on my channel. That guy is insane, 15 year old. He's really good. Yeah, now, you get really tanky. I mean, these guys can't touch you, so. You're supposed to tank all the damage. I like just getting the kills, though. I'm greedy like that. All these bitches gonna take my kills. That's not still pretty decent at the moment. Let's go back to some kills. Cheeky little guys, they catch me. They get me. Yeah, they get me bad. They get me bad. Look at that invisible bitch. I hate this.
Radiant's bottom tower.
Almost killed me with this dispersion. Dispersion is insane. It reflects all his damage. 22%. Saint Clanks and Weaver and stuff, they're really paper heroes. Die really easy. So
Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
At least all the game. Can't touch you, they come after you, but they can't touch you. That's damn good. Yeah, so here I wasn't really paying attention. I was looking all over the screen and stuff. But yeah, as usual, these guys want to gank me. Take whoever they want, but they want to get me. This is what you get for trying to get me, bitch.
Dire's bottom tower is under attack.
Oh man. Yeah, I die actually. Such a dumbass. Shit! Yeah, this Witch Doctor is playing really well. I like Witch Doctors.
Dire's bottom tower has been denied.
But yeah, I can see I died again. Some BS. That happened, yeah. Yeah, but I didn't know. Yeah. Dead. Where's my team? Where the heck is my team? Maybe they're fighting on the other side. Yeah, but come help me, bitches. I'm leaving alone now. That's messed up. Muffin man. Muffin. Yeah. It's good to be mad. Then they try to mess up. Oh, you get a Noko. Such a fucking problem kill this dude. It's killing everybody.
I'm going for my graveside mana.
Yeah, I think I see a spider happening. Get him as quickly as I can.
New life will make his home amongst your bones.
This guy's trying to... Where did Nyx come from? He came from nowhere and he stole that kill. Dude, I was gonna get him. This guy's dead.
Long will my embers burn.
That was whatever this is called. Desolate, yeah. That gave him an extra damage. I got a blade mail because all these guys are really paper. I mean, Nature's Prophet, Reaver, and Clinks. And OD as well. So, the amount of damage they do, beat up home, get them easy. Do I get this guy? I don't think I get this guy. I don't get him. This sucks.
Yeah, Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Yeah. I'm pretty freaking tanky.
Dire's middle tower is under attack.
So it just makes me extra tanky. So much fun. I don't have to worry about tanking. Tanking just comes easy. So yeah, it's a pretty fun build. People usually go for Radiance, but prefer to do it. Hardcore armor. Sanyash for the speed. Man,
Radiant's
so
middle
quickly.
Tower is under attack.
I now have some pretty decent armor. Not great, but pretty decent. See what's happening. Put on my great mail, but no use. You got no kill there. I didn't even get one kill there. Yeah, so I'm actually very bad. Very bad at this game. Quit Dota, noob! Man, like the first video I ever made, I mean with Facecam, I mean I stopped making videos after that because the only comments I got were go back to Pakistan and shut up you Paki. I mean I thought it was damn funny, but I didn't really give a shit, but yeah, it was just pretty funny.
Something tower is under attack.
Pretty cool happens. Yeah, here's how to bleed my early world.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Love that item. And this guy on the Spectre is so awesome. They take all the damage they really need. Look at that. They're just killing themselves. I don't have to do anything.
Triple kill.
Do now. I don't know. I'm wondering whether to go for a butterfly or a radiance. I don't know what your body is. Butterfly would give me the evasion, so on top of the armor, I have evasion as well. But I think I went with Radiance. I don't know why. I'm just like, I have enough for Sacred Relic. Let's just do that. There's another kill. I'm pretty tanky. And I have a good team as well. Sadly.
Radiance middle barracks are under attack.
Doing pretty well. I think we finished my Radiance right now.
Radiance middle barracks has fallen. Dire's middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, this guy's. That's
Dire's
super.
Structures I mean, are fortified. Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Sure, you can't do that. You want to kill dude. Why you're attacking my tower? Seriously.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
I have no armor. That guy. That guy's a little culprit. Lynx.
Radiant's bottom tower has
gone.
Fallen. Radiant's bottom tower is
after
under attack.
Radiance, so that's actually a pretty good
Radiant's
choice.
Bottom
don't really need the
evasion.
Radiant's
bottom barracks are under attack.
I think
get
pretty much the same damage.
Radiant's bottom barracks has fallen.
Plus the burn. So
Radiant structures are
with
fortified.
The illusions. And it stacks, yeah. It's sad that it stacks. I'm sorry, I'm kind of a noob right now.
Dire's middle tower has fallen.
All the abuses.
Radiant's top tower is under attack.
Yeah, so at this point, all I want to do was finish my Daedalus and go into that fountain. End this. Like, just end the game. So, yeah. I think I didn't watch. Let's see. Yeah. Wasn't as good as I expected, but.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is
fun. That's why I expected such a fun hero. Just had to use that shit on me. Bye.
Radiant's ancient is under attack.
That Daedalus, I mean, I think this is a pretty amazing build. So much fun playing this build. You got your damage, you got your armor, you got your streak. You got everything.
Dire victory.
This is a good game. Fun game. So, what did I do? Pretty decent. Not too great. But yeah. I'm starting off, I'll be making a lot more videos now. Give me some feedback. I don't mind the criticism as well, so. You can call me a Paki if you want as well. I'm not a Paki, I'm Indian. But yeah, it's okay. That's up to you. For you to decide. See you guys. Thanks for watching.